State Highway Patrol says a pedestrian was killed last night after they were hit by a car. This happened in Monk's Corner just before 10 p.m. A car was driving west on the highway, near Rembert Dennis Boulevard. The pedestrian was trying to cross the road when they were hit by the car. The driver was not hurt and the pedestrian died at the scene. We do not yet know the name of the victim, but the crash remains under investigation by Highway Patrol.